Impressive win, JD. Impressive. What do you think, Damien?
You did all right.
All right. Happy days. Let's get out of here, guys.
Hey, guys. Give me a sec. I'm going to go do some business real quick.
Bobby.
Okay.
Hey, Jey.
Well, if it ain't the little homie.
You know, so. I just wanted to say, man, I know that we both come from messed up families and, you know, Hall of Fame fathers. And I know what you're going through, man. I feel it. You know, everyone thinks, because everyone respects my dad and who he is, that, you know, life at home is all good, but I know how it really is, man. And I feel you, you know, from a man that didn't have a family to a man that now has the Titus family. I know what you're going through.
You do?
For real, I'm being serious. If you think about it, you come from a broken family. You have no family. Jey, no one likes you. Just like no one liked me. But ever since mommy came into my life and Judgment Day, there is no leaders. We're all equals, man. And if you want, I'll go talk to the family. I'll go talk to Judgment Day. Just so you know that there's always open arms for you there. Because I know, we know what it's like. But just think on it. Like I said, Judgment Day's here with open arms, and just, I want to thank you for your time. Think about it. Judgment Day. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.